everybody. How do you do?
Why do they scream?
I don't know. No, I couldn't tell you.
Hello, my name's Paul McCartney.
This is Ringo Starr.
This is John Lennon.
I'm George Harrison.
The Beatles. In one meteoric year, they've led the way from the cellars of Liverpool to the national limelight.
What about the reports that you guys are nothing but a bunch of British Elvis Presley?
It's not true.
Help, I need somebody. Help, not just anybody. Help, you know
I need somebody.
This mania was so much pressure. Help me
if you can. There's no switching off. You're on 24 hours a day.
I always like singing Help because I meant it. It's real.
We were kids. We were all pretty scared.
It was just a circus. The music wasn't being heard.
We all started to get pretty fed up.
Can't go on forever as four clean little mop tops saying she loves you.
We were looking for somewhere new to go.
You were normal and the rest of the world was crazy.
It was evolving. It was changing and we changed with it.
The Beatles was this unit. You know, we looked after each other, really. So it was like the strength of a union.
We had each other, and we brought that to the music.
Top British group, top records of the year, The Beatles!
It's some little magic chemistry that happened between us that seems to appeal to each generation as it comes up.
Eric, here is the American public.
I'm John.
You're John.
It's only a joke.